Hey, yeah, if you ever wanted one for an aquarium, this would be him. I think I just got the record for the world's smallest redfin on YouTube.